Yeah, I know. It's kind of cold out here, I know. But a little optimism shouldn't hurt nobody. Shout out to Trinity Empire, man.
Okay. Let me drop this. I know, but I don't know. Let me rephrase. There's things I know I don't know, but things I don't know that I don't know. You know, it's known unknowns and unknown unknowns, you know. Soul is soul, now your chest is hollow. When your words deliver, they sound empty, cause they come from a chest that's empty. Damn, that's heavy. As you can see, these lines are nasty. If you want me to quit, I'd be like, hell no. I go in and out in a flash like a USB. It's Isid with a square bun and raisin sip of tea. These bees gonna sting me as I grow like a tree.
Yo, what's up all the people on the interweb? It is your boy Brent back here with another vlog.
I just woke up
and I overslept. And I'm contemplating if I must go out today. Hopefully today's gonna be a great day. Yay. Glad to be back. Reasons I was gone, many reasons that we won't go into now. Like maybe later we get into that. Yeah, I'm back. Feels nice. I miss this. I miss the fact that there's a camera on my face almost all the time. Anyways, what has been happening these past few months? I was looking for a job, so that was the first priority. Number two, I had surgery. Anyways, I must get ready for the day and I will vlog. Finally. Got a new cut this morning. For a day. So let's get on with the day. Next, I'm gonna see how this goes.
The reason I'm taking stairs is because I don't like elevators. So.
what's up? I'm now back. Look, it's my little brother. Anyways, I just got back home now. I was supposed to meet a friend there, didn't show up. If you're watching this, anyways, I'm not mad or anything because we're going to meet up later. I think I'm gonna vlog about that also. Maybe not. Anyways, and I finally made it back home. I'm happy. I'm still sore with my surgery thing you saw earlier. There we go. And I'm watching adverts. I missed my shows. Anyways, I think it's the end of the vlog. Yeah. Till next time. Safe.